Hey, how you doing? Andy with you for part four of this Slippery Licks series that we're digging into in the style of Mr. Fastfinger at the moment. Once again, thanks to Mr. Fastfinger for allowing me to put these lessons together. Very kind of you. As I mentioned in the previous lessons, it's all about giving you a lead up to be able to play some of the slippery licks that he plays himself. Now, if you've been enjoying the lead guitar videos that I've been giving you, like these ones, be sure to check out my other channel, which is called Nail Guitar Licks, which is all about learning some cool classic licks from some of my favorite songs and how to put those into your own playing. Okay, so let's dig into our fourth part here. I'm going to assume you've watched the other videos already and you've got the tab from the link down below. So, the last lesson we looked at sort of half of a B minor pentatonic scale in two positions being slid all over the place. So you may want to look at that one first. So I'm assuming you've done that. And we looked at this. And I was talking a little bit about fingers as well, that generally you want to go for 1 and 4. Now just then I did a bit of 1 and 4 and 1 and 3, but for consistency's sake, you know, stick with one or the other to start with. So, once you've done those three strings, you can continue over the next three strings as well. So, starting on our fourth finger, sliding up from the 9 to 12, 9 to 7, 9 to 12, 9 to 7, and finally 10 to 12, 10 to 7. So those last three. Cool. So you can go all the way through that. Let's go from the skinny E to the fat E. Very slippery indeed. Now, we can go the opposite way as well. If you have a look through the tab sheet there that I've given you, you can follow through exactly what we've got there. Cool. All right, so that opens up lots and lots of possibilities. You can sit on any of those and repeat them over and over again if you like. The other thing you can do is you can string skip. So you can just do what we had there, but you can miss out every second string. E, D, and B. Put them all together. And then we can move on to the next set of three, which is the A, the G, and the skinny E. So that would sound like. Sweet, so that opens up other possibilities for you as well. So I'm just gonna have a quick jam and kind of show you, you know, how you can put these things into action. I hope you've enjoyed this little series that we've done here on Slippery Licks. As I mentioned, it's all about leading up to digging into Mr. Fastfinger's licks that he has on his blog. So the link is below and you can go and check out his really cool licks that are over there as well. There's also a loop that you can play along to that's really cool, like what I was playing over on these videos. So be sure to become a VIP with Nail Guitar as well, completely free. There's a link below where you can get extra tips and all sorts of cool stuff that isn't on YouTube. So, see you for another lesson soon.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.